Okay, so we're starting a brand new character. Here's my character Ariana. Just starting out fresh in Bloodborne. I played quite extensively on on another character. Just to get used to it. So it good, sounds good. All
Yeah.
right, so we venture on out of the place where we were infused with blood and then groped by little tiny white creepy dudes. Okay, let's see. So I'm playing online so I can interact sort of with other people. I can see all the tutorials, see people's, what do they call them in this? Specters. See how they died. Oh, that guy has an axe and he still died? What a noob. He's also naked, it looks like. Alright. So, since we're just starting out, a brand new character, that means that, we've yet to be shown the way and therefore have no weapons yet. So I have no chance against this guy, but I'm gonna try anyways! Aha! I'm doing two damage, and he does like a quarter of my health damage. Oh, there's a dead end. Oh god! Huh? Ah, shit. Oh, hey, I got my health back. No, oh, I died. How sad. Gave him a pretty good fight, though. I think I did 20 damage. Woohoo, 20 whole damage. Well, sad. And now the longest loading screens. But wait, what's this? I'm not dead. I'm awaking in a beautiful garden. There's actually another instance that my friend showed me where you have to die to progress to another section of the game. In fact, those guys who were carrying the bags that I was beating up a lot, if the very first time if you let them kill you, they take you to a new place. That place where I went to with the two pigs in it? Yeah, that's how I got there. You basically let them kill you and they put you in the bag and take you. All right, and I am now in Hunter's Dream. So I got a, okay, there's a doll here. Can't interact with her. What?
Wade is streaming as well.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Balls. The messengers offer you a trick weapon. Choose one. Trick weapons are wielded with the right hand and employed in beast hunting. Now, I really like the saw cleaver, but I got really good with the axe. This one does less damage, but is faster. I go with the axe, cause once I started using the axe became my go-to weapon. The messengers offer you a firearm. Choose one. Firearms are wielded with the left hand and employed in beast hunting, or just dicking around, whatever. See, okay, I can find no reason to take the blunderbuss over the pistol. It has more durability, woohoo, but 70 attack for the pistol and 20 for this. Does it have like a wider range or something? Because it's the only stat that changes.
Are you able to topple anything? Like, what?
I can see like the descriptions of them, but pistol is a quicker draw than the blunderbuss, allowing for speedier responses to attacks. The impact of this highly effective weapon counters beast's swift movements, and its wide spread is nigh on guaranteed to hit the mark. Oh, okay, so yeah, it's more of a spread shot versus that's what Father Gossicorn was using. Alright, I'll try it out. New character. Might as well try new things, yeah? I really wanted a challenge, though. I should have taken the cane as my weapon. Notebook receives messengers. Leave messages with these loyal servants to share them with hunters around the world. Hooray! Alright, so we gotta equip our weapons. The axe. And the blunderbuss. I will say this, the blunderbuss does look cool. It's got like the extra, I don't know, extra bits to it. Okay, so now I am weaponed the fuck up. What?
Gun only, and visceral, all bosses.
Gun only?
That's what this guy trying to do.
Okay, well, it is possible to upgrade your gun to do more damage, but the gun is a pretty weak weapon. It's specifically, the only purpose for the gun is to interrupt people. Yeah. Like, interrupt attacks. Gun only.
Also, Mega 64 is podcasting on this.
Maybe I should have gone with the cane just to give myself a challenge. Yeah. I'm also curious what the cane changes into. Does all weapons transform? Oh well. Alright, hey werewolf, asshole, we're back. And this time we got a big ass gun and an axe. Yeah! Die. Oh god, I got caught on the thing. Oh god, I'm gonna die again. Oh my god. That was close. And some blood vials, hooray. Right, I gotta remember that my damage isn't as high as I'm used to. Wait, can I go talk to that lady now? Or probably not. Oh, blood vial. Yay, heal. Oops. Go here. Now, this was the room we started in, but now suddenly someone's in it.
Are you out on the hunt? Then I'm very sorry, but I cannot open this door. I am Yosefka. The patients here in my clinic must not be exposed to infection. I know that you hunt for us, for our town, but I'm sorry.
What do you look like?
Please. This is all that I can do.
Hey, she looks normal, but her mouth's not moving.
Now, go.
I know.
And good hunting.
Thanks, Lay. I will appreciate the thing that I won't use. See how this person died. And sometimes the blood spots just do that. The little gravestone raises out of the blood, and then I click it, and it just goes back in. And disappears. Alright, don't get to see that one either. Awesome. Hey, more blood vials. Nice. Alright, more Quicksilver bullets. Apparently every gate and most doors in this place are just heavy as fuck. Yes, top hat. Alright, grab the more blood vials and the nothing from over there. I don't like the suspenders. If I'm not gonna wear them, why do I have them? Yeah. Oh! Ah! I'm on fire! Visceral attack! Yeah, you know he did. Blood vials. There's a ghost from some other player. Ow, ow. Okay, he does not want to be hurt by that. I'm almost dead. It definitely does have some range to it, damn. I destroyed several boxes on either side of him. My first Molotov cocktails. What? No, it says Molotov cocktail. I know. You're just doing a thing. With my notebook, I can leave notes and, to help other people or try to dig other people around. You don't have to help them, I guess. Yeah. Always an option. And then up here, we'll get to our first lantern. And the screaming happens. That's always good. It's a good sign when they're screaming like that. Alright, light the lantern, so that way I can go back to Hunter's Dream, or restart here. Awaken, I guess. Alright. I like early on when leveling up does not cost an arm and a leg. Ooh, pebbles. Gotta throw that in here. I got 8 pebbles. You throw these to get people's attention. They don't do shit for damage, but that's not their purpose. Sorry, just taking a tea break. And you. I like that, because the first hit in the cycle knocks his shield away, and the second one just kills him. Axe is very strong. Oh yeah, it probably is quick. I'm gonna let them go by for- well, no, you don't, fuck it. Ow. Get that guy, and last guy here. Man, when they don't show up at their clan rally, all their friends are gonna be pissed. And there's that guy I can't beat off to the left. I'm just gonna come down here and open this gate for later. He's got some really nice stuff, but how many Molotovs do I have? I have 6. Yeah. I could probably beat that guy with the proper use of Molotovs. What? There are a lot of bosses, yeah. My friend was telling me that most of them are optional, but so probably half of the bosses that exist in the game you have to beat, and the rest are all optional. Hey, now I have enough Molotovs to beat that guy.
Are you that outsider?
Yeah.
Well, sorry, but I don't want anything to do with you.
Put my axe in your door. Yeah, at a certain point it will open up so I can buy pretty much any of the starting weapons. But it's not quite there yet. Let's see, are they coming back yet? Alright, they're starting to make their move. All these, I figure all these pink lanterns are incense to keep monsters away. Because it's expensive? I don't know. Oh, he saw me really quick. Oh, he's still alive. No, I think my pistol is working better for stunning them. Well, they're not going to the house, so... No. Oh no, he tricked me. There's stuff here. Alright, so that guy was a sneak attack. Ooh, bloodstone shard. That will be useful to me at some point. This game should just be called Box Roller. The best thing to do. Now one of the downsides of this game is you cannot level up until you get insight. And for the most part that requires beating a boss. Actually there are several things that get you insight. Entering a boss's room for the first time will get you insight. Helping someone, one of the survivors I think gives you insight. There's several ways you can do it, but there's also Madman's knowledge or something like that. It's an item you can use that gives you one insight. But it turns out there's also a downside to insight, because the more you have, the more difficult the game becomes, so they give bad guys new moves and stuff. Oh, I did not sneak up on him like I intended to. Yeah, I guess he died the same, yeah. There's someone big and angry behind that door. Did that freeze? Hey everybody. Oh, got him on fire and getting stabbed. Those guys are... So I guess the answer is yes, by the way. Those guys are all dead. Now I just gotta clear out the courtyard. Oh, wow, those guys saw me fast. I'm not used to these guys seeing me so fast. Sorry. One of those guys has a gun up there. Actually, two of the guys coming off have a gun. Hey, buddy. Come here.
Big pebble.
Yeah, it really is.
I'm just gonna throw this fucking rock at you like
a dick. I can ask. Come on, keep moving forward, asshat. He's so slow. And now he's dead. Oh, and now this guy. Hey, buddy. Have a rock. Oh, you moved. You shit ass. Rock. You lit me on fire anyways, you shit. And rock. Ow. Alright, I guess I can use a Molotov on this guy. This guy's got a gun. See? Bam. But he's not the only one. That asshole has it too. Okay. I killed him. Now I'll take care of this guy and his dog. Blood vials. I guess that's good because I'm down to 8. That's after I pick those up. I don't need more quicksilver bullets. Ooh, cold blood dew. Alright, so we're moving right along. In those cages? No, there's carriages. Alright, I'm probably not actually going to use my weapon on this guy, but I want it in this mode just in case. Because this guy is incredibly susceptible to fire! Easiest fight ever. I could have a torch in my offhand. I'm definitely making much faster progress than my first time through. Well, that's the other thing, is the first time through, before I even came here, I ground through that last section several times just to get blood echoes. Did the crows? Nope! They're a little, I don't know, I guess their legs don't work, because yeah, they do have legs. So they always crawl. Their legs are very tiny, though, for the size of their body. Alright, so I'm almost to the section with the werewolves. I'm just gory as hell. I'm shiny with blood. So, I'm not gonna be beating the first boss, before leveling up, I don't think. Well, I might be able to beat him. It'd be close, though. Hey, puppy. Oh, he's not dead. Nope. Jeez. You're lucky your straps don't. Yeah, right? Okay, I'm gonna watch these guys. And Molotov! And 3 of them are dead. That's the way to be. That guy's just trying to like, what the fuck happened? The Molotov landed behind him. And he's kind of like, oh, this asshole. Ow, why do you have something on fire? Dick move. Oh, I had to fight the werewolves again. Not looking for that. Kind of, it does less damage, but my pistol does more damage. Alright, well they're all dead, and right up here we have werewolves. What do you have to say, sir? Beware of man-beast. Yeah, sure, I'll get that in appraisal. Hello. He's moving a lot, though. Oh my god, I got him! He ran back into the fire. Ah, oh, shit. Statue. Oh, alright, cool. No! No! Oh my god, I do almost no damage. Thank you for just standing there and taking that. I appreciate the help. Oh my god, I can't believe I beat them.
Sweet guy werewolf.
Right? That werewolf's my new best friend.
Do you have to keep grab corpses with you?
Just drag them around.
You just go through the whole level dragging your best friend around.
Alright, there is a boss at the end of this bridge, but seeing as how little damage I was doing to... Oh my god, look at me.
Oh,
that's so nasty. Okay, seeing as how little damage I was doing to those werewolves, I don't think I'll be able to kill him. Or I could probably kill him, but it'll take a long time. So I'm gonna go take the alternate route to leveling up and go find the sewers and break all the things on the way. Ooh, more pebbles. Pebbles. Break all the things. Alright, going down the ladder. Now there is a ladder that goes all the way down, but for the sake of getting a little bit of an advantage here, I'm gonna go down here. That way I can get the first hit on that guy. So, oh my god, it's literally turned all my clothes red. I don't think I've ever been this gooey. So I'm gonna do a drop attack as soon as this guy comes up. He sure is taking his sweet ass time though. I'll tell you what. Here he comes. And bam. They should totally have a Half-Life gnome thing. Pick a bean to... Oh. Oh, in Left 4 Dead 2. Never forget Wolfie
2015.
Hey, buddy. How you doing? Fire! You don't like fire either. Huh. Not many people seem to. Okay, now then, somewhere along here, I think, it's gonna be the item I need.
Half-Life had an item to
dig around. Oh, it's Left 4 Dead.
No, there's a Half-Life 2 thing.
No. Left 4 Dead's the source engine. And it's giant rat men. Oh, that hurt. Yes, visceral attack. Yeah, I don't remember that. So it didn't exist. Okay, so I just gotta drop down here and get the thing. Oh, shit. Oh, that was close. I think this is it. That is not it. Sweet. Giant rats, of course, because what game would we complete without giant rats? I'll tell ya. All of them. Any of them. I guess I need this out. Come on. Visceral. Nope, no, I just fuck it up. Let's try again. There we go. Alright. Ow, ow. Fuck, I died. You want to play? Hashtag backseat gaming. Man, it's a lot of enemies to get through again.
You'll be fine. Just use your gun more often. Not the pistol.
The pistol worked great. I only chose a blunderbuss because I was going for trying different things. I'm just used to doing more damage than this. Hashtag get good.
stopped broadcasting.
Okay, so. Hey, yo mamas, how's it going? I would stay, but it's late. Hi, Mara. Have a good night, man. Thanks for stopping in. Yeah, always good to see you, man. Well, I hope you get a good grade on the essay. That? What are you talking about? What are you doing? Really? Okay, cool. No, I thought I locked on. I thought I locked on! Oh god! Sleep well, man. The guy with the shield just wandered off while his friends were in danger. What the hell? All these guys are kind of behind where they should be. It just heard their friends being slaughtered. Didn't give a shit. And this guy is always slow. Oh, and then he charges me, of course. What's up? Yeah, stamina. Woeful Cosmos? I'm not gonna take good to that. I already got most of the guys that were going to be walking back this way, because they were standing in the wrong place for some reason. Hey, buddy. I forgot about that guy. That's the first time he's ever gotten me. Another character can get by him. Alright, yeah, clear up a clan meeting. Burning cross. Oh, that was fast. What? They're clearly, you know, clan members. Yeah? Oh wow, he does have a hammer. That's awesome. I want one of those. I mean, if the werewolves are back. I didn't hear that. I don't know. I don't know why I did it. The other one's better. Werewolf back there. Not werewolf, he's just a big guy with a cinder block. You guys are all behind your schedule. Well, I did sprint, I guess. I should have caught up with him quicker. Ah! Why do you mean on fire, you shit? Clear out this area and get back down the damn sewers. Rocks. Would you like a rock, sir? Oh, don't be like that. Just a little pebble. Rock. Oh, he was already coming my way. as we rock. No. Oh, that guy sucks. I'm out of your range, you can't take shots at me. Hello, everybody. Don't set me on fire, bro. Alright. Rock for you. Oh, really uptight about getting hit in the side with rocks. And rock for you. You have a shield. You don't even care. Ah, oh, he's so slow. No, I only have three left. How's that? Oh, I forgot to pick some stuff up. Alright, Molotov for you. Ow. That sucked. This guy. You gonna take a shot? Nah, you suck. And the dog. Alright. All those are sorted. Good. Trying to get back to the sewers as fast as possible to get my damn... I keep wanting to call them souls because of Dark Souls. They're blood echoes. My echo's back. Soul sounds better. God, he is pissed. Just fucking leave a message. Come back tomorrow, bro. What makes him think that's a bathroom? Molotov! And another one. Now come here for a minute. And you're dead! Yeah, there's a person standing there. Shining coins. Oh my god. My first game, I didn't get those forever. Yeah, their only purpose is so you can put them on the ground or something like that as a marker. To show, like, if you want to, like, mark, like, okay, I've checked this way. That's their only purpose. Yeah. They're not very strong, either. No, but they do peck hard. Like, assholes. Maybe. It may have been an issue of where I didn't heal when I should have. And his was the final killing blow. And he was in the moonlight. Or sunlight. What day? It's sun. Okay. What day is it? Beware of sniping. Yeah, okay. And Molotov. Yeah. Oh, would you want babies around here? Oh, hey, bud. Pookie. And if the dogs are dogs. They didn't turn into other things. Well, I guess they were becoming beasts. But they're a bit too coordinated for having been babies. Sort of. Yeah, she had the horns though, so that's what I don't know what she is. Okay, I have no more Molotovs, so that's good. Ignore me! What? Well, you could, but I require OBS and an overlay.
I know, but when we get that, what are you doing?
Jumping down here. Oh, he's not coming back for a while. Huzzah! Hashtag blood life. Blood life is cruel, man. Oh, you saw me? Oh, that's not good. Oh, God. Right, I need to just blunderbuss more with these guys, because they're assholes. Hey! This is not how you use a saw. It is. Like a really old-timey saw. What a jerk. This guy's got a spear of some sort. Pebble! Visceral attack! And he didn't die. But the fall did kill him. Alright. I just fell with my axe held straight out. That was a little ridiculous. Alright, so I know this guy is here, and he's going to fuck up my shit. And look, his glowing eyes, he's got my damn echoes. Screw you. Visceral attack. Back to Dark Souls too. Oh, yeah. Stop it. Stop it. That's a bad, giant, eye-glowy rat dude. Give back my damn echoes. That's right. New clothes. And they're actually probably better this time because I didn't buy the other ones. Alright, so we got a new outfit now. So I don't have those damn suspenders. That's not bad. Except her hair's now pulled down over her eye. I guess. I'm just gonna go back, kill these rat things, and see if they have anything to offer me. I'm thinking no, but... God, they're ugly.
You look for yourself.
You know what? I look fantastic. Oh, there's two of you? Shit. He just disappeared into the ground. Just gone. I got like, they can't hear me coming, no. I'm so loud in the sewers. He did too! They both just folded over into the ground. How'd they have any drops? And dive! Iron Man crawling through a vent. Nah, I'm stealthy as fuck. What are you talking about? Nobody can hear me. Slosh, 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 slosh. I'm sneaking up on you. Slosh, slosh. I can't hear you over the sound of the water. What's going on? I'm sneaking up on you. Oh, I'll try to act surprised. Treasure waits ahead, but beware of ambush. Yeah, there's a bit of an ambush. Now I gotta do this stupid falling thing, though. Alright, there's the first one. And I bounced off. And that hurt. And all of these guys are alive. Ow. I don't have any Molotovs. Like last time I came here, I ran out of Molotovs. Gross. Ow. They're really annoying more than anything. Grabbing at you and stuff. Alright, you know, I need the extended range. Ow! Ow, stop it! Screw you all! Oh. Okay, they're both dead. Hey, buddies. Yeah, first, didn't it? Oh, okay, I don't know how to do that. Ah, new jump move, apparently. No, no, ew. What's wrong with you people? Oh no, I'm dying. Oh no. Okay. I've defeated the ambush. Give me your stuff. Oh, yeah. And there's nothing in here. Must touch that booty. The only thing I want in my life. I think I have to go up here for the thing I'm looking for. Don't be fooled. Oh, so that's if we came from this direction. Yeah, I bet it's that right there. Yeah. I'm in the ladder. This is a long fucking ladder, Jesus. This isn't the right ladder, is it?
You stop making buildings this high.
Oh shit, no, this was the wrong ladder.
You need to go to the next city council meeting now so they
can get elevators. Can we invent elevators or some sort of lift system? Because this is ridiculous. Oh, froze. What do you got? Hey, that's the thing I was looking for. I guess this was the right ladder after all. What are you? I'm a bit weary. Yeah. No. One hit. Okay, but why is there light coming out from here?
Wretched outsider, trying to fool me to open this door.
Yes, I'm trying to fool you.
Heaven's depths of depravity.
Okay, well, you have fun with your screaming ladies in there. That's terrifying. Alright, I remember there being something somewhere around here that I need to look at, or something like that. I don't really know where I'm going right now. Ew, why is it making noises at me? Guy giving deep emotional poetry gets slammed in the back of the head. Oh no, there's no way he was doing anything thoughtful. That made me feel bad. Okay, something just died because I just got blood echoes, but I don't know what for. I sloshed through the water. No, you don't get blood echoes just for that. Oh god, I got bit. God damn. There we go. Another madman's knowledge. Okay. That was probably the one I found last time. What's up? Oh. Yeah, I still want to play that one. What does it say? Item waits ahead. Oh! Okay. Guys with guns upstairs, it's fantastic. They're still shooting me. You alright? Okay, so we got one enemy, two enemies there, plus some crows up top. And go! Ow. You guys are assholes. And the crows just fell down. Or one of them did. Hey, crow, come down here. Yeah, that's right, I threw a rock at it. There's items somewhere around here. Well, then what the hell are they guarding? Your mother, yeah. No items there. You're all gross. You need to know that. They just vomited everywhere. Walking the sewers with them.
No, but that barf is too much.
That's where you draw the line, the barf. Could be worse. Yeah, you're not dead. Can't trick me. I played Dead Space. Oh, no! Oh! Oh, that's gross. Alright, you're dead now. I'm trying to find that one lady. She's around here somewhere. There was a pig. Despicable bird. Was it worth it, crow who can't fly? Yeah?
No.
This is leading me out of the sewers, isn't it? Oh. Yeah, I know where I am now, I just really wanted to find that one chick. Was. Gotta be around here somewhere. Lady. Oh. Yeah, so rolled in that, I went all over my shirt.
I mean, you cover in blood, so it's probably gonna be really
fucking. Are you grossed out by that?
Oh, my stomach's a little turned, I'm not gonna lie.
I'm sorry. I'm not really sorry, but, you know. There's gotta be a ladder around here somewhere. There's a ladder, but I'm gonna get shot in the back when I go up this ladder. At what? Oh my god, they didn't shoot me. They were too busy looking at other things. Yeah, they really did. Wait, I told you we should have shot this fucker. Oh! Visceral attack. Oh shit. There's Quicksilver bullets, and I still don't remember where she is. Thought she was somewhere over there, but then she's not, and I walked all over the place, and whatever. What? Goddamn crow. They're everywhere. You're weird. You know what? They had no business sitting here. They're asshole crows. They don't deserve anything. Myself down on this thing. Yeah, it's just the moon beams or sun beams or whatever time of day beams. Okay. I'm never gonna find her again, because I really have no recollection of where she is. Nor do I know her name, so I can't look her up. Oh, I'm just covered in so much gross right now. Where's this guy? Oh, he's hanging out over there for some reason. Alright. Cool, so everyone's in a different place. I am covered in barf and blood and several other bodily fluids. I'm on fire! I didn't mean to shoot you again. Yes, visceral attack. I can totally see the future. Alright, did what's his face get in position, or now he's still over there? Dun 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 dun. I was sneaking up on him. I'd have sneaky music.
Have you seen the Emperor's New Groove?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my god, he has his own catch though.
Yeah.
Patrick Warburton.
And visceral. Are you dead? Oh my god, you're dead. I think there's a couple more things. Alright. Just roll through all this stuff. The hell was that? Oh, down there. Okay. Hey, buddy. You up here, rat boy? Or girl, I'm not discriminating. Hey, buddy. Much better visceral attack now than I used to be. Always a plus. Break all your boxes. I know there's a path here, and I could go get some stuff. I'll do it. Okay, whatever. Oh, but getting down from here is not a good thing. And I don't know how to do it. Cold blood dew. Oh. Oh, hey, here she is. I don't know, I forgot she was up here. Or off of up here. Oop.
Get in my cap and trouble so I can use
the all the barrels? Roll through the barrels? Now, she is a friendly hunter, of which there are not many left. Let's kick her ass.
No.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, a hunter, are you? And an outsider.
Yeah, I swear that that's the same chick who plays the wildling in Game of Thrones, who's hanging out with Hodor and
to welcome the new hunter.
The kid, I forgot his name. All I see when I hear her voice.
Prepare yourself for the worst. There are no humans left. They're all flesh-hungry beasts now. Still lingering about.
Yeah, I'm still here. Putting my axe up to your head. What's up?
Hunter, unnerved by a few beasts.
Psh, psh, psh.
No matter.
Without fear. Would you feel comfortable with me saying like this?
Different from the beasts themselves.
Tonks will own me. Alright, she gave me an emote thing for this. So I could be like, I don't want to sit down, I want to shake off my cape. Shake it off. And yet no blood comes off. What happens if I keep talking
what
to
you? What are you still doing here?
You might want to sleep.
Enough trembling in your boots. A hunter must...